that Daniel and Veronica have today is a least amount of love you should ever have. Love's got to grow. Help one another to get it to grow. Remind one another you're there to help one another to do God's will. You've got to pray about it. Don't be afraid to talk to one another about different things in life.
She said, I want to get it.